Garmin has released the quatix 7 Pro smartwatch designed for sailors and fishermen. Besides usual health tracking features, the quatix 7 Pro adds unique features such as remote control over trolling motors when fishing to keep boats on the selected location. The Garmin quatix 7 Pro Marine smartwatch is now on sale and targeted to sailors and fishermen. Arriving a year after the quatix 7, available on Amazon, the 7 Pro adds major features for fishermen, the ability to control trolling motors and a forecaster for fish. The quatix watches are designed for those at sea and come with features beyond common health and location tracking. The original quatix 7 launched with the ability to remote control boats by manually controlling headings or setting them on GPS routes, and this year's quatix 7 Pro adds features anglers will love. The watch now has the ability to control trolling motors to keep boats quietly on point, while another app tracks the sun and moon to predict the best times to go fishing. Its multi-navigation satellite supports navigating across loadable marine, hiking, golf, ski, outdoor and topo maps, so you are never lost land or sea. This new model can run up to 16 days while displaying the usual time, heart rate, ECG, or sleep information on its round 1.3-inch AMOLED display. When navigating continuously by GPS, the rechargeable battery can power the watch for up to 42 hours. This 70 grand model comes in a 47mm plastic case with a sapphire crystal and titanium bezel up front and a titanium cover on the back. Garmin has not forgotten paper map sailors by adding a white and red LED flashlight to this year's release. I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, do not forget to like and subscribe, and ring the bell to be informed of our next videos. Until the next video, bye bye.